Basics Krishi Samriddhi Limited was set up in 2010. Based on the agricultural, livestock and enterprise development services experience, which is the second vertex of the livelihood triad of Basics Group.
Learning from our experience way back in Pradhan and in the early days in IGS, we decided that we will focus on specific locations and specific commodities which are grown by a large number of people in those locations.
Basics Krishi Samruddhi Limited was established in the year 2011 with the objective to promote livelihoods of small and marginal farmers. Basics Krishi Samruddhi is among the flagship company which promotes agriculture within Basics Group.
After some experimentation, Krishi decided to focus on specific commodities like rice, paddy, soybean in agriculture, potatoes and onions in vegetable crops, banana in fruits and fisheries in agri-allied sector grown by a large number of farmers in poorer belts of West Bengal, Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha and Eastern UP.
We have found that from 1 acre, seed producer can earn over a period of 2-3 years around average of 70,000 rupees per year. Whereas in case of a commercial farmer who is only buying seed locally and doing it, is earning say around 10,000 rupees. But with our practices, they are earning in the range of 30,000 to 40,000 rupees. So our impact on livelihoods of a farmer who generally owns 1 acre of land is say from potato is 30,000 rupees to 50,000 rupees per annum. We promote potato where we provide quality seed which comes from Punjab. We provide the whole package of practices, then our people will come and advise them. We also have a toolkit, basically agri kit, where we provide all the kind of pesticide and biopesticides required for the crop. I've been doing two kinds of potato. One is a chip grade potato and other is a table purpose potato. Chip grade potato we try to link with companies like PepsiCo, ITC and Haldiram. Whereas for the table purpose we have been linking with the mandis.
आलू का किस्म है लाल पोखराज प्रभेद है जो हम लोग को बेसिक्स कृषि और जीविका दोनों मिलकर हम लोग के खेत में बीज उत्पादन का काम करने जा रहे हैं जिससे बीज उत्पादन होगा बीज उत्पादन हमारे साथ जो किसान है उसको भी लाभ होगा जो पहले पंजाब से लोकल खरीदते थे उसमें अधिक खर्चा पड़ता था और जो खर्चा पड़ता था वो मेरे यहाँ ही उपलब्ध हो तो किसान दीदी को अधिक फायदा होगा।
Basics Krishi provides both inputs like seeds, helps in marketing the output, value chain services in these commodities, and organizes the farmers into producer companies and developing a cadre of village level entrepreneurs.
And Krishi then aggregates these producers first into farmer groups. And then in from the whole cluster into farmer producer companies. Basics has promoted over 300 farmer producer companies. Individual farmers face a problem if they turn up alone in the market. They are at the mercy of traditional middlemen. But if they group together and go as a farmer producer company and they have 4 truckloads to sell, they are spoken to in a very different. So that is what Krishi does.
ये बेसिक कंपनी के माध्यम से हम लोगों को एक बार आलू लगाया गया जो आलू में हमको 65,000 का नेट बेनिफिट मिला था अब आलू का बीज घर में सप्लाई दिया गया घर से माल उठा के ले गया घर में चेक पहुंचा दिए इस तरह की व्यवस्था हिंदुस्तान में कभी हमने सोचा भी नहीं था कि होगा
Today they have promoted, I would say, more than 150 producer, you know, organizations across the country. When the idea of aggregating at a state level came, again Basics, you know, came forward and said, yes, we'll do it. They've done it in very difficult states like Uttar Pradesh.
We introduced a new crop for this area, which is G9 tissue culture banana. With G9 tissue culture banana, there is a less chance of disease because banana crops have been destroyed in this area because of Panama disease. But with G9 now we can ensure a good quality, disease free plant. And what we are also doing is that we are helping the farmer producer companies to do secondary hardening of these plants, and then at the doorstep of the farmer we are able to reach, give them good saplings.
ये यहाँ के किसान जो हैं और जो बीमारी हो जाते हैं तो वहाँ के जो अति हैं इन लोगों को वो आके बताते हैं और किस समय अगर पानी खाद ये सब देना चाहिए तो सब मिलता है और उसके बाद में जो बीमारी हो जाता है उसको खाद पानी मिलता है तो बताते हैं आकर जो है इतना समय पर उसका दीजिए उपचार कीजिए वो अच्छा होगा।
हम यहाँ अभी केला का पौधा लगा रहे हैं जो G9 वेराइटी का है और ये बेसिक्स कंपनी द्वारा उपलब्ध कराया गया है और इसके विषय में हम लोग को बताया गया है कि ये तकरीबन 11 महीने में एक साथ सभी पौधा फल देगी और इसका मार्केटिंग सुविधा भी बहुत बढ़िया है जो हमारे जीविका द्वारा भी मार्केटिंग इसका किया जाएगा। बेसिक्स कृषि द्वारा सर हम लोग को ट्रेनिंग देने का वादा किया गया है कि आप पौधा लगाइए और समय समय पर हमारे जो वैज्ञानिक होंगे वो जाएंगे आपके पास और आपको इसका ट्रेनिंग देंगे किस समय किस चीज़ की ज़रूरत है, कब पानी चाहिए, कब उसमें क्या उर्वरक चाहिए, जो हमें बेसिक्स कृषि द्वारा बताने का वादा किया गया है। इसलिए हम लोग उस कंपनी पर उम्मीद लगाए हुए हैं कि यह कंपनी हम लोग को अपने स्तर से आगे बढ़ाते रहें।
तो हम लोग बात किए किसानों से कि आप लोग जो ट्रेडिशनल पद्धति से जो कृषि कर रहे हैं उसमें थोड़ा सा परिवर्तन करके नए नए कृषि के बारे में, उत्पाद के बारे में आप लोगों को बता रहे हैं, उसको समझिए और देखिए, आपको अच्छा लगे तो आगे आइए। और क्वालिटी के बारे में, आफ्टर सेल सर्विस के बारे में, टेक्निकल सपोर्ट के बारे में बेसिक्स कंपनी आपके साथ में है। और यहाँ बगल में मार्केट भी है, यहाँ लोकल मार्केट मीनापुर में है, मुस्तफ़ागंज में है, मुजफ्फरपुर फीडर मार्केट बाज़ार समिति है।
उसको रिग्रेस ट्रेनिंग हर एक मॉड्यूल का, कैसे पहले तो ओवरऑल कॉन्सेप्ट, धान क्या है, कैसा है, क्या होता है, SRI से क्या फ़ायदा है, क्या नुकसान है, और अलग अलग नर्सरी रेजिंग कैसे करेंगे, डिस्टेंस मेंटेन कैसे करेंगे, क्या क्या इसमें रोग लग सकता है, उसके लिए क्या रोकथाम का उपाय करेंगे, इसका वीडर को कैसे चलाएंगे, वीडर कहाँ से उपलब्ध होगा, ये सारा मॉड्यूल अलग अलग करके 6 मॉड्यूल में उनको प्रशिक्षण दिया गया। और ये कॉन्सेप्ट थोड़ा हट के था और एक क्लिक भी कर गया। आज के दिन में हम लोग 30,000 किसान के साथ हम लोग काम कर रहे हैं।
And the third area that we work is on fisheries. We found that the farmers have been doing fish culture, but they do in a very traditional manner. We have set up few hatcheries where we provide quality spawn, fry, fingerling, other stuff. Basically, common community resource persons. So we have trained them fully in providing extension support on fisheries, where they go to the farmers. They help them prepare the pond. Those who have been earning 5,000 to 10,000 rupees, as low as that, has been able to earn 50,000 rupees from the same piece of land or pond that they had, just because of some practices that we have included. There are a lot more to be done in this sector. We can see a lot of impact on the livelihoods of the poor farmers.
With the vast and strong experience of working both at the grassroots and policy level and the learnings derived from there, Basics Krishi provides strategic advisory services on value chain development to increase the performance of various programs of the government, NGOs and companies.
Basics has done some remarkable work in Jharkhand earlier in potato value chain. And they have supported farmers in potato cultivation and then marketing through PepsiCo. So we'll take support from them. Also, they have done some work on fisheries, where small farmers who have small ponds, and they can also take up fishery activity in their reservoirs. So that model of fishery we'll like to promote in Jharkhand with the help of Basics. This year we have undertaken banana cultivation with more than 500 farmers in our project area, and Basics has provided us technical support and also back-end support in procuring the quality seedlings of banana.
We have reached more than 5 lakh farmers. Going ahead, we are putting in investment proposals for initiating a tissue culture lab and a tissue culture plant for our own, some secondary hardening unit, some greenhouse, so that at least the products, what we are talking about, horticulture, little products, all can be done in the same tissue culture plant, as well as the potato. Now we have reached around 5 states, and we slowly hope to get into all the states that we have promoted the APOs.